best.
See you.
We originally wrote for Frank Sinatra, and then we found out he couldn't play the harmonica, so... So we play it now, and tonight we dedicate it to the LAPD, especially the ones downtown. I think they know what we mean.
California about 7 years ago.
is a big open space. Definitely the biggest club we've ever played.
Looking for, but I still. Celebrate my
the skin on a Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sing it to them. hands hold me down. For me, the hunter was hunted in this ticking time.
Just in a
Somebody wanna play my guitar?
Here, here, came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked to Los Angeles for the day. I love this city, by the way. Yep, I love this city.
I'd like to thank you all for coming. Good night. God bless you. For the Reverend Martin Luther King, say. the streets of Los Angeles. Into the downtown, where I saw tall glass buildings and men with briefcases coming in and out, coming and going, just like they do in my country. And when they left at 5:30, I saw a different kind of traffic in downtown Los Angeles. I saw people sleeping on the streets. And I went walking down Sunset Boulevard and walked. I found myself in the most beautiful stadium in the whole wide world. I saw the Olympic flame lit up. I saw 75,000 people who for 1.5 hours agreed on one thing, rock and roll. And I said to myself, if this is America, I like it! And I know that this country is still young, and it's still growing. And I know that you people are the right people to make the changes you see fit. And all of a sudden I felt a long way from the hills of San Salvador, where the sky was ripped open and the rain poured through a gaping wound, pelting the women and children, pelting the women and children. Run, run into the arms.
Stolen from the sea, she's raging. She's raging.
Close by to where I grew up, a place called the Seven Towers. Two people who would risk everything, risked all they had to put heroin into their veins. This is not a song written about addiction to heroin, because we're all addicted to something. And me, I'm addicted to being up here.
Yeah. We've been on the road for a long time now, for about 6 or 7 or 8 or 9 or 10 months or something. And it's been really, we spent a lot of time in this country, and we've done more shows here than anywhere else, so I'm very glad that that's the case. Not quite sure when we'll be back to play some more shows, but I want to thank you for being with us right from the beginning here.
Steps through.